Okay, let's examine a quick and easy technique for dividing by 5. We'll do this through example. So, to perform this division, we're going to follow 2 steps. Our first step will be to take our dividend of 3.2 and double it to get 6.4. Our next step will be to take our decimal point and move it 1 space to the left to get 0.64. Let's try another example. To perform this division, we'll take our dividend of 435 and double it to get 870. And now we'll take our decimal point, which we know is here, and we'll move it 1 space to the left to get 87. One last example. First, we'll take our dividend of 0.71 and double it to get 1.42. And now we'll take our decimal point and move it 1 space to the left to get 0.142. So, to divide by 5, our first step is to double the dividend, and our second step is to take our decimal point and move it 1 space to the left.